Hi lovelies, it's me Sherry with Live Love Latte, and thanks for joining me for this collaboration video. Jamie from Bored or Bananas invited me to this collab. Hi Jamie. Please make sure to check out her video and her channel. I'll put the link in the description box below. And there are other wonderful YouTubers who are part of this collab. She's asked us to do a look for less, so I decided to do this silver tray that I saw at the Pottery Barn. And I've been wanting something like this for a while, so this was a great opportunity to finally make it happen. The Pottery Barn version retails for $149, and I was lucky to get this whole grouping for $23 at the local thrift store. I was especially lucky because this cake stand was $19.99, and it happened to be a blue sticker, which was 50% off that day. I love this Wright Silver Cream that Be My Guest with Denise hooked me onto. So when I see silver now at the thrift store, I know that there are great possibilities. I'm gonna clean up the silver, stack them on top like this, glue it with E6000, and I'm gonna make my own three-tier silver stand for $23. The silver pieces cleaned up really well. The Pottery Barn version is actually stainless steel. And the base in my look for less is stainless steel. So this is how it turned out, all cleaned up and glued together. I absolutely love it. It turned out perfectly, and I'm excited to put some stuff on it to make a mini s'mores bar. For the mini s'mores bars, I have regular graham crackers, chocolate graham crackers. For the chocolates, I decided on four different types. These are Ghirardelli chocolate squares, peppermint bark, dark chocolate raspberry, dark chocolate and mint, milk chocolate and caramel. And the reason I use Ghirardelli squares is because they are individually wrapped, which is great for the way I'm setting up this mini s'mores bar. And also, I like to put different flavors of chocolate so that there's some variety. It just depends on how you want to go, if you want to go traditional or make it a little bit different. Since it's an indoor s'mores bar, I have these mini skewers in a candle holder that is mercury glass. To melt the marshmallows, I use this mini butane torch that I got from Sur La Table. This particular brand is Chef Flame. They sell other ones on Amazon, including gas canisters, so check it out there. You can also use Sterno cans. I would just put the Sterno cans in a nice container that is not flammable, just so that the Sterno can looks nice on the table. So this is the mini s'mores bar that I put together, some plates, skewers, and napkins, and then the silver and stainless steel items that I got from the thrift store, and with some love from Wright Silver Cream and E6000 glue, this is what I got. The marshmallows are on top in the little bowl, the four types of Ghirardelli squares, and then the two types of graham crackers. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you again to Jamie from Bored or Bananas for inviting me to this collab. If you're new to my channel, I would love for you to subscribe. I do home organizing, home entertaining, and day in the life videos. I hope you enjoyed this video and my look for less. Please make sure to check out the other wonderful YouTubers who are part of this collab. And until the next video, enjoy your s'mores. Bye. Please subscribe to my channel, Live Love Latte, and join me on my daily adventures as a mompreneur.